Mondays. I remember when I used to think, what a terrible way to spend 1/7 of your life. What terrible feelings, waking up in the morning, having to face another week, putting on a suit in an attempt to look like one of the other people you're forced to spend the next 7.5 hours with, trying to be polite to them. Eking my way through the gridlock of rush hour traffic, constantly guilty that my petrol-powered car is choking the earth and is putting money in the pockets of the already rich and corrupt. I used to wait for Fridays in an attempt to let my hair down so that I could actually give my life a little bit of meaning. What could I do to change these feelings from those of desperation to ones of hope? I tried playing chess, but I could never get off the bottom rung. I tried dancing, but kept falling at the last hurdle. And taxi driving was just so boring. So I tried working with animals, but they just walked all over me. What could I do that would let my imagination be an asset rather than a liability? So what do I do now? Writing. Now, no more burning my petrol, waiting in gridlock. No more putting on suits just to be another little cog in another politically driven machine. Now, I can live my life the way it should be lived. I can dream what I want. I can realize my dreams. And I can make what I dream a reality. To me now, every day is like a Friday. And the only thing that stands between me and that total, perfect, blissful Monday morning . What the hell should I write about?